Well, good thing the cleanup crew's here. This is somehow worse than I thought. No sign of Harry. He has to be here. Nikki told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently they were using this place as shelter.
We'll get them out safe and sound.
How are there this many?
It's like he's trying to build an army.
If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world.
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
We better clear path. There's an emergency
exit. Hello, hello, hello.
Let's go. Get him out of there.
Who? I will watch. This is me watching. Oh, they got stuck in the window. And then after that, we knock someone directly off the roof. But they're gone. They are not alive. That's fucking hilarious.
There was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you.
What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. We've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head. Twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking, but you're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. Tonight, we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root. Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, there's a stronger hold on him than I thought. All right. Weaken the symbiote.
take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
People he's put away.
It makes sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him.
He's protecting New York.
Yes. Maybe not every problem is solved with the cell.
Do you think I don't know that?
Down here, I think I found something. I think.
Miles!
Killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No. But it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that...
caused a lot of pain, man.
The debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close. May's house.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
All I can see is a process, not a destination.
It is her.
She's dead because of you.
I never meant for her to get hurt.
This is your chance to make it up to her, then.
Peter?
Power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah, I guess it does.
Looks like we're at feast.
I built my life around this place. Probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. No Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. Instead, you lost your father. Peter lost me. And I was too stubborn to see I had become what I despised most. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the sewers. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
There has to be another way. Maybe.
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think that could neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well, if this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
No, I haven't been speaking. I've been paying attention to the cutscene. But no, I wasn't distracted. But now I can't fucking do it. Why is it not working? Did I buy the skill? What's going on? There we go. I was just thinking about how I wasn't gonna be able to get one achievement because his new powers are so shit, and then I got it, so it's fine. And no, I wasn't doing it. It was just how it was.
Miles, I wanted to thank you. You trusted me.
Yeah, well, like you said, better make it count, right? Maybe try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make it. Convincing hero.
Won't know until you try. Yeah. coming!
This is all my fault. I'm sorry.
We did it. Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles?
Spider-Man, wake up!
Whoa, what the fuck?
No. I've got this.
I didn't know that's how that happened.
It had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid.
This again.
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that.
Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you? I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.
Any sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know. I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means if the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland, there's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Aw, the feeling's mutual.
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay. While I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
Better check out that nest and get ready for some grim dark. This is gonna get loud. Can't let up. Gotta save these people. Come on.
coming! Spider-Man. We were trying to move the gallery pieces when they attacked.
That artwork may be valuable, but not as valuable as your lives. Stay safe.
Got you.
Fascinating research blog from a top Morningside professor. She's calling the creatures we're seeing throughout the city symbionts because they live symbiotically with their host. Folks, this is scary. This is real. But keep courage. Check the description for a map of shelters throughout the city and evacuation plans for the elderly and high risk. The Spider-Men are out there.
Dude, that's a nest. I better check it out. Where's the heart of the nest? Need to move that car. Okay, let's do this. This never gets easier.
Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, Meet me at Connor's lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connor's lab near Central Park. I've got to find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connor's. Another nest. These things freak me out. Let's clean this place up. Thanks, Spidey. You got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here.
In the midst of the most unprecedented time in modern history, a hero rises to change his costume? What award show is Spider-Man hosting that he feels the need to change his outfit so frequently instead of providing any kind of meaningful assistance to the authorities? I don't know what his game is, but he seems to be more preoccupied with his wardrobe than the impending doom this city faces. As these creatures terrorize the streets, take comfort in knowing that the Spider-Men have sleek new outfits to wear to make sure they look their best for the end of the world. Has it ever been clear? They do not care about us. Selfish, egotistical, sociopaths. I'll tell you, in all my years, I would have not guessed that this is what I'd be reporting on as the world ended around us. Life is unpredictable. The only thing we can count on is the Spider-Man only doing what's best for them.
Another nest. Where'd it go? Ugh. As if these things weren't creepy enough already. Sonic Burst's ready. I'm sort of. Ugh.
It's on the move again!
You're safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside. Another nest. Last one was rough. Stay in control, Pete. You can do this. Keep them away from the heart!
Thank you.
That's the last nest. Time for the city to start healing.
Set the stage. A train line in Brooklyn. Presumably, precious containers carrying commodities that we rely on. Spider-Man and that new vigilante. Oh, did I just spoil the play? Can you see where this is going? I feel sorry for anyone awaiting a shipment today. It's not coming. You know who to thank. Explosions rocked the line. Trains were derailed, almost colliding with an apartment complex. A local community group was injured. The followers of the flame, I'm not here to judge, were mercilessly attacked by Spider-Man. From the rumblings I've heard, there's a new commando in Spider-Man's army. They go by Rain. Now, I can't say for certain what the inciting incident was, but I find it hard to believe these followers were there to cause harm. More than likely, they were having a peaceful ceremony. Perhaps they could have chosen a different location, but who is Spider-Man to come in and break it up? He's infringing on our rights and destroying commerce in the process, folks. We need to keep redrawing the line because the Spider-Man and company keep stepping over it. What's the next freedom you expect Spider-Man to threaten? I'm awaiting your calls.
There's the bus. Gotta save those people from the symbiotes.
Don't hurt me!
Ray? Get somewhere safe as soon as you can.
Thank you. He's here!
Left in this city. Too many. Doing. Don't! What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Spider-Man. I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there.
All he needed was that meteorite.
Now we can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
Listen up. If you can hear this podcast and you're still on the island of Manhattan, shelter in place. Seal the windows, bolt the doors, do not leave your homes. First responders are organizing emergency medical and focused evac. Feast is delivering food and survival supplies. Check my socials for up-to-the-minute route info. And sound off in the comments with any reports of folks in need of aid. Listen.
Stay calm, everyone. I can handle this. Where'd those symbiotes come from? Where'd those symbiotes come from?
Yeah.